The Pasifik community needs more of their own to become doctors. That's the message from Chair of the Royal New Zealand College of GPs, Pasifika Chapter. The group held its annual whanau in Auckland last week, bringing Pacific Islands doctors together, as well as those who deal with Pasifik communities. Chair Dr. Apitale Maitonga says the number of Pasifik doctors coming through is well below the community's growth rate.
We've got about 50 of Pasifika descent, but in percentage, it's only 2%. Of the GP population, and as you know, Pasifika is 7% of the population, so we're wanting to get the number up.
Given the numbers of our demographics of Pacific people, we know that we've still got a lot to do in this area to train more of our people. What I can also say is that the Ministry of Health over many years has provided funding specifically to assist with training not just GPs but health professionals in general.
Dr. Tale Maitonga says Pasifika patients often want doctors who can understand their cultural needs.